How to create a plan in 4 steps. Even the best made plans need adjustments. That's why the It's Learning Plans is easy to update on the go. You can add new learning objectives to better promote student mastery. You can add a resource from the library to help your class understand a particular topic. This resource will be directly connected to the plan, so it's easy to stay organized and on track. You can add activities to gauge how well your students understand the lessons, such as tests, essays, and homework. Give the assignment a title, add a description, a deadline, and then add the file for background information. No matter what curveball the term throws at you, Plans keeps you right on track.